Tetris? Get out of here, stealing on the line.
No cats, I don't go, got no girl, got no. Yeah. How old are you? Yeah. Yeah, he's supposed to pre-warn. You're supposed to let me know he's here. Right.
You got it. Later, Sean.
It's dark out there, Dave. Where do you think you're going in the dark?
You always get me up at 5 a.m., Mike. Nothing new.
Throwing uneven haze, staring out across the back, broken, starving children, dying members of the city's throng. Ever since they've called me a man, I've been walking, running, stumbling through a maze. It's not a maze with a finish though. It's called you hit all the bends without a dance.
These cases, you need the right tool.
Leatherman?
Right here.
Jeff, we may need a sacrificial ski pole over here.
This might work.
That'll work, dude. Look.
Like that.
Yeah, it works.
But what's the throttle situation?
Good. Duct tape it.
Oh, yeah.
We can duct tape it.
I hate snowmobiles.
Much the same story as we've been telling you about here for the last several weeks, and that is one storm after another just lining up in the Pacific.
You think this summer it's going to be like this too?
Like, oh, what's that? Saying? What's that?
Ooh. El Niño, La Ronde, Las Cocotas!
This February, we just had back-to-back storms for 25 days straight.
and filled in lines I've been waiting 6 or 7 years to snowboard. They're the steepest lines I've ever done in Tahoe. And the first time I went up to do it, I came in a little too fast and tumbled out the front.
Coming, Mike.
Sedway.
Sedway's lagging?
Yeah.
You got making here.
You don't want to know.
When you wake up, moving.
Haywire. Ooh. That time I was so close to the edge.
Assemble the troops.
Books are open?
Books are open.
Really?
Get your library cards out.
A real wind-loaded area where I'm about halfway down. The wind layer was Surfacor for sure. And it was the third person. Copy that.
Might have something to do with the rapid heating today.
It's like I could feel it and I'm just like stepping and trying to step up, and then I get down the bed surface and just edge, try to keep working over to the left. And finally, it kind of billows out and I'm like rocketing over towards the left. I'm just hoping. I didn't know what was there.
You see Noah's toe side turn?
Yeah.
That's actually stepped out again below that. You see that? Double step.
Class 3 3-foot fracture.
Holy.
Pretty much crowned on a hard wind crack. They ripped out over ridges and gullies, and everybody's okay. Nothing happened.
The pilot and Jan and Mike both had premonitions. It was interesting.
Thank you.
Aaron to shoot, and I came in, and I was like, white room, is like, shot it down. Best powder ever.
Johan's exit's burly, huh? Did you see that? The Polaroid?
Yeah.
The Billy Goat.
It's yours. He's in the Billy Goat mood, though.
He is. I've seen his act.
I don't know, Johan. Yeah, this is like one of those things that...
That might be flying out tomorrow if I do this.
Yeah, feeling alive.
I thought I told you boys we didn't take kindly to jump claimers in these parts.
If you could just feel my pain, my pain, my sorrow, you see what I can be tomorrow. Still more meaning words I know, but you're talking so much in your mouth, let's take it as well. Every time I see myself, I show down over and over inside. So watch that typical, can you see why I'm cynical? Can you hear me? What did I say? Can you see me? Wasting away. Yeah.
Hang tight.
Let me tell you something, I ain't no pickle. Let me tell you something, I ain't no pickle. beautiful today.
Hey, Susie, would you like some granola?
Sure.
All right.
Starts.
It's not gonna start right now.
We'll leave my sled out here forever.
Theoretically, if it's super below it, you can start it just by going like this. That's gnarly vapors. Yeah.
That was burly.
You never got a face shot like that one.
Laz is probably laying in bed still, laughing at us because we're out here.
Five feet skewers left of that, it's gonna lead you right to the finger.
Dude, I see it in the Polaroid, I got it.
Not good. Okay, eat. Eat now. Eat. Yeah. Yum.
Oh my God.
Go toe and just like traverse the whole slope with beat. Botchka botched it like a rookie.
Hey, are you recording? You're not recording, are you?
I'm not really an Onslow guy, I'm more a Barbie guy.
Swanee likes it.
I'm gonna have to wear a gas mask from now on.
Get the shot?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, dude, turn that thing off.
Why are you sweating it? I haven't filmed.